Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Kwame Muhammad Zamri. It is number 1725110. So today I want to talk about damaged lips. We have our objective is to prevent damaged lips. So in our points is when we want to prevent damaged lips, we have to the direction is don't expose to the sun. We don't want the UV to damage our lips by being exposed to the sun, because the sun can make our lips dry and hard. So when we have the direction, we have the concept. The first concept is by reduce being outside. When we reduce being outside, we not much exposed to the sun. Then the second concept is avoid lips exposed to any other things, any other harm things that will dry our lips or anything. For the first concept, we have these ideas that can help to reduce being exposed to the sun. So like the first idea is work from home. By work from home, we don't have to go to the works and expose to the sun to walk there. And the second one is online shopping. By online shopping, we definitely not go outside. We don't have to take cars and walk to a shopping mall or any other shop. So like that, we will not expose to the sun. It's just being at home. And lastly, reduce going holidays. When we go holidays, we definitely want to go out and enjoy our day on the outside. So reduce little bit. So for the second concept, our ideas is use the sunscreens like lip balms or Vaseline that can help our lips moisturize or anything. Other than that, we can wear face mask. By wearing face mask, our lips not too exposed. And definitely use umbrellas. When we use umbrellas, the UV suns will not directly go to our face. We have a prevention by using an umbrella. Yeah, sunny hot days. That's all from me. Thank you.